Hello fanatics, and in this video I need to make a confession. As you know, I'm already a bad Jew as I am, and what you're about to find out, you will understand that I'm even a worse Jew than I thought. In fact, I think some of my friends and fanatics will probably unlike me and stop following me. But I really like Christmas, okay? There you go, I said it. I like Christmas. I love everything about Christmas. I love the songs, and I love the tree, and I love the season, and I love the whole festivities and all of that. Can a Jew like Christmas? No, I'm not married to a Christian. I unfortunately am not in one of those interfaith marriages. No, I'm fully Jewish on both sides, and there is no good reason for me to have a Christmas tree. Early on, I said to my neighbor, who is also Jewish, I said, Christmas season, isn't it great? I'm thinking of getting a tree. Because back in Soviet Russia, you know, religion was opiate for the people, but people could have a New Year tree. Many Russians grew up with what they thought was New Year tree. But my Jewish neighbor kind of looked at me like, what, are you an idiot? No, we're Jewish, we don't do tree, we do Hanukkah. So I'm like, okay, I'm sorry I brought this up. Then I tried like, well, the little lights are nice. No, lights are universal. Like, no, lights are not universal, lights are Christian. So I wanted to say more about paganism and tree and circle of life, but it was no good. Okay, I'm a damaged Jew somehow. Okay, I'm not a self-hating Jew, I'm just a Christmas-loving Jew. And I just want a tree. It doesn't need to be a large tree. It can be like a small tree. And like in Christianity, it's just nicer. Okay, you guys have it better. There is the Santa Claus. He knows if you've been good. I mean, what is it? Naughty or good. Kind of like Yom Kippur. You know Yom Kippur? It's just Yom Kippur is so much more severe.
Who shall live and who shall die by the sword and by the plague.
It's always about the plague. With the Jews, it's either we're eating or we're discussing the plague. Okay, I digress. But Santa Claus is nice. Besides, he's just like Ded Moroz in Russia. You know, the grandfather Frost. So what do I do, fanatics? In fact, Rabbi Yossi, or maybe like if any other rabbis are watching, can this Jew have a small tree? Just like little tiny tree in private, in my own room. Nobody will see. But can I have a little Christmas tree? That's all I want is Hanukkah, is I want a Christmas tree. I'm in trouble. I'll go to some Jewish hell, I know. And I'll go happy. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all.